getting along. I'm not getting arrested. I am sober. I had a couple. I don't drive. I don't drink. He is.
Hi.
He what? Has like ADD, HD. I don't know what he has. He just has mental problems.
Because she's out of control and she's disturbing.
Oh, really? Okay, Josh. Well, look at him.
Guys, stop.
For right now,
I just want you to come off the boat and I'll talk to you over there. Yep.
I'm fine. It's all good. We're all good. Please don't drop that, please. Thank you. We're all good. Good night, Josh. It was nice knowing you, and you can go fuck yourself, and I hope you die. And you can have that on video. I don't care.
This is my family. I'm not recording anything.
I really don't care. We're done. And that's another thing. We're done. You are dead to me.
Ma'am, over by the cruiser, and I'll talk to you in a minute.
Whatever. Right? We're done.
I didn't want to get kicked out of Marina. She's like yelling and screaming. She's fighting with me and my other guests.
Regarding
this stupid stuff.
My family told me not to come here.
Okay.
He's crazy insane.
Sorry. Anything physical happened or just yelling?
Well, she threw a bottle of water at me. Nothing major.
Did it hit you?
No.
Alright. Okay. So what would you like to see happen tonight?
I'm willing to pay for her transportation to get back, but I am not willing to put her in Uber on my account because I did that once before and it backfired on me. I almost got my Uber account canceled.
Okay. The transport back to where?
New York.
All right. Well, I mean, she's going to be stuck here until tomorrow at the very least. But
I offered for her to stay until tomorrow if she could be quiet and she couldn't be quiet.
Okay. All right. I'll go talk to her and try and find out what's going on. Okay.
I try to talk, she doesn't let me talk, so what can I do? I'm not going to start yelling and screaming.
Mm-hmm. The ferry's probably not running tonight, so she won't be able to get out.
I offered to let her stay until tomorrow. She could be quiet. She couldn't be quiet.
Yeah, I heard everything. I was going to say, maybe we can put her in a hotel for overnight and then she can find her way home and she can figure it out from there. I don't know if any hotel would take her at this point.
I'm